After working on a music video for hours, you start to forget about what improvements need to be made. Therefore, we asked four of our friends to watch the video and give us feedback. As our music video is targeted for young people, we asked teenagers of the ages 17 to 18. Our first feedback was from Ruby and Emma. They mentioned they didn't understand where there was a flashback at the end and suggested we should fade it to make it clearer. To do this, we added an effect on Final Cut Pro called Romantic. This then made it fuzzy around the subject. This showed a clear flashback for the audience. We then asked Toby and Maddie to give us feedback on improvements, and both of them mentioned how the lip sync is a bit out. Due to our circumstances, we aren't able to refilm the singing parts as the actor lives far away and this was from the Gran Canaria. However, it's good to hear this feedback if we were to do the same again. We also wanted to know what they enjoyed about our music video. This allowed us to know what appealed to the audience.
The way you broached like quite a sensitive topic, very sensitively, and you didn't make it like it was a special thing.
You didn't romanticise it.
Yeah,
so
you made
it just a natural thing.
Normal people.
Like it is.
In a relationship.
It made it more realistic.
Mm-hmm. It made it probably relatable to a lot of young people going through similar things.
I thought that there was a very clear story. I liked the contrast of the shots from England to your sunny destination, wherever that was. I liked them a lot. It worked well. Normally I would have thought that these two contrasts wouldn't work, but no, they did. I liked, well, actually, just for like a normal story, you managed to depict it really well. Even though there's two sorts of like different destinations, I like that a lot. I like the shots you used. I felt like all the shots were appropriate for the scene. Especially like the point of view shots as well, and like how you had flashbacks and stuff. Yeah, overall I thought like it was pretty good, yeah.
I liked the fact that it wasn't your typical boy-girl relationship. It was a love story set in a different, like not your stereotypical boy and girl, it was girl and girl. But it wasn't made out to be something like new or original, or it was very, it was like a normal kind of setting.